Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. When you get the latest iPhone 14, the first thing is to log in with your Apple ID. Some users stuck on setting Apple ID for a long time. In fact, it usually only takes a few seconds. You may encounter a pop-up that you cannot connect to the server, or that the verification failed. In today's video, I will show you 4 methods to solve it successfully. Now, let's dive in. Method 1. Force restart iPhone. Force restart may solve the delay or lag problem. Although the success rate of the solution is small, you can try it. For iPhone 14, press and release the volume up, press and release the volume down, and then press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo, just like this. About a few seconds later, you will land the home screen. Then you can try to log in your Apple ID again. Method 2. Switch network. This method is suitable for your network problem. Just go back to the network setting. Then choose another available network to connect. After that, you can try to log in your Apple ID again. Method 3. Use iTunes. We use iTunes this time, so open it. Then connect your iPhone to your computer. Go back to iTunes and click iPhone icon. Then select update option. Read and agree to the following. Then iTunes will download the firmware. Then it will start updating your device. Please do not disconnect your device during this process. Well done. Now we set up the iPhone and log in with the Apple ID. Method 4. Use UltFone iOS system repair. UltFone iOS system repair can fix about 150 iOS system issues. Let's see how it works. Connect your iPhone 14 to your computer. So open UltFone iOS system repair on your computer. Then click start. Here we choose standard repair to fix the problem. Download the firmware. Then we start repair. Okay, it says the repair is completed. Then you can log in your Apple ID again. As you can see, I successfully logged in. If standard repair doesn't work for you, you can try deep repair after backing up your data. It only takes a few seconds to log into the Apple ID this time. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.